Welcome back to the show. My name is Anisha with the T. I'm here with the loudest DJ. This man gives me anxiety issues. He's too loud.
Yeah.
You get it, eh? But I understand him because, you know.
Let me tell you. Let me tell you, by the way,
Speaking on your new videos, like I said earlier on, he's been cooking things up.
Yeah.
He's got an album coming out.
Yeah.
He's
cream
on top
with a
of
crown.
His cream with a crown, not
cream
with the hair.
Crown. No, with a crown.
Okay, that is it. I'm going to say it.
You're talking about hair. Don't take me there. I'm not your hair.
Are you sure? Anyway, seriously, Cream, what a serious mood.
Yeah.
You're cooking up something and you have something for us.
Yeah. As I told everybody, I have an album. I'm a producer too. Though I work with other producers and I give them shouts. And let me tell you, everybody, my album is called Cream with the Crowd. It has 12 songs. And so far, I've released 3 songs.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm releasing more 3 audios and 2 videos.
2 videos.
And all this is happening this Friday at Lit Lounge in Bokoto for my diners.
Mm.
So, what am I talking about? I have a song called Podium. I did it with T-Bro.
Mm.
I did it with Santana.
Mm.
It's called Podium. We're premiering the video this Friday. I have a song. I haven't released it. It's called Wine Up.
Mm.
I did it with Viper Ranking, one of the best youngest dancehall artists. I did it with Player One, one of the best rappers. And I did it with Natty.
But one thing I like about what you're doing right now is you're pulling out fresh young acts.
Thank you.
You're not this type of people
who want to do a video with Shiba.
You're pulling out young acts and you're also giving them a platform.
Nah. That's why I told you, me, I'm blessed. Let me tell you, these kids, when they come up, they are the ones who are going to help me. Aba imbi ba good day. Nekatinze
ba. Banya ba good day. So get to get a picture.
Simanyi.
Ah, nena. Twanyu misa show.
Siria bayamba. Ezinje abana bana, we mbayamba te baja kunera bila baja cream ya kulachi.
Ya
nyamba in this area. That's what I want to do.
Are you sure?
Yeah. So, I want everybody to come this Friday and witness the 2 new videos I'm premiering, the 3 new audios I'm going to premiere. My album has 12 songs. They're all hits.
Mm.
They're all hits.
You're sure about it?
And I make them myself. Yeah.
But so please, Cream, first calm down a little bit. Breathe in and out.
Burida.
You know, I like the attitude. I love the positive energy.
The energy.
But honestly, let's come down to... We are on earth. We know things go bad sometimes.
Yeah.
What will you do if that album does not hit as you've made it seem? Because now
guess what?
Fire.
I cook. I have more than 4 albums in my head. I cook more. Let me tell you one thing. There's one thing I know. Most kitchens were closed, but I cook more chicken.
Say it again.
More kitchens were closed, but Cream, I cooked more chicken. I'm a fumbido bari gala ngali gale. Ne na sobola ofumba enkoko. Ninga mafumbido magale. That means that Cream, even though my album doesn't sell, I'ma bring out more albums.
So that won't stop you?
It can't stop me.
It won't
and
stop
it'll
you.
Give me a go ahead. That's the pace. It will give me more pace.
Okay.
Yeah.
I hope most, I was wishing we have more people with your kind of attitude, but HB now already too much on T-Sam, we're cheated. Now let's talk about the women in your life. These are things you don't want to talk about. You just want to talk about your videos.
Let me tell you. One, if you talk about women, I'm a women's man. And let me tell you, all my ex-girlfriends are going to be at Lit Lounge
all
this
of them
Friday.
Together.
All of them together. I can handle.
Are you a Haji?
I'm not Haji.
So how do you have your exes in one place?
Because I'm the best. I'm the best in the game, man. They can, you know.
They can't let
go. Bajova to yombie. Hey, so this Friday, my exes are going to be there. If you want to...
And your future girlfriend?
My future girlfriend is going to be there.
Now, honestly, let's talk about the realistic part of it.
Yeah.
This thing, I want you to be real with me.
Yeah.
Murimu Sente. Because so many people come here and they make it seem like, you know, there's money in the industry.
But you don't know the back door. You don't know the back door. Let me tell you, in music there is too much money. But how do you get that money? But us, on the other side, like me, I don't get the money, though the little money I get it through DJing. I have some small businesses I do. That's why I get the money and push. into the music.
So you're being real.
You know, like buying new equipment. I don't bars and clubs. The money you give me, I have like 5 sets because I have my office is just in Bokoto.
Mm.
I have like 5 sets of equipment where kids train from.
Mm.
I don't get that equipment from the money I get from the gigs.
Mm.
Yeah, I get a bit of it. Just for a living,
yeah,
to keep me going, fuel, what, and everything.
But the money is in your businesses.
But the
you're
money
investing.
I get from my business, I invest it, I put it into the music because this is something I love, I grew up doing.
Wow.
Then what I tell you, it's about solfa.
Nchisoma. Are you serious? You know how to read music?
Yeah.
That is something you also didn't know.
I'm an Anglican. That's where I started. That's where it all began. In
behind
the
all these bargains, do you still go back to do you still pray
to
God?
I go to church every Sunday. You see my stuff. I go to church. Every Sunday, I go to church.
No, what you'll get there. I want to go to the limelight. Sometimes you give us the wrong perception of things. It's not really what it is. So
when
we
I'm
want
in
the
church,
truth.
And let me tell you one thing. Me, what I do, I call my people Ezra, Roger. I go, I pick Ezra, he doesn't have a car. I go and pick
Bonnie. Don't we say he doesn't have a car. Nah, nah,
green. Okay. Hey, nze noko gea mazima. Na gea na kwa ishi. Nemuchima, netugea netuku. Netugea da mchashi. Netusaba. Eja na mikisa.
The problem is that kati tetuina time ya tu ugerira nyo, eh? Oja tu kuata. Maybe next Saturday, by the way, don't forget Double Trouble, the baddest bad show on Saturdays.
From 3 to 5
3 p.m. 3 to 5, Cream, Anisha, and the one and only The Myth. Maybe next Tuesday, I should have The Myth on the show. Next Thursday. I don't know.
But I don't think he'll be early on this show, man.
Why?
I don't think.
Why? Anyway, don't forget to catch Mr. Crazy Money, Mr. Cream.
Yeah. November Babies. November. Mujia, we celebrate life.
Yeah.
That's it.
Mm.
I show you what something new I have for you guys because I'm doing Jagamba Cream now. Are you a DJ? I'm everything.
Will you comb your hair that day?
The hair is already combed for the day.
Anyway, seriously, yeah. Cream, another lesson before we cut you off.
Yeah.
Where can we get your music? How do people support you?
Yeah.
Because they're telling us about video, but
it's very easy. It's very easy. My website is already up and running.
Mm.
It's www.djcream.com.
Mm.
www.djcream.com. If you want to spell DJ Cream, it's DEEJAYCRIM.
Mm.
And you can go follow me on all my social media pages. That's DJ Cream, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Togenda, Yoinzokula, Baby Obsegu. Naye, awenyini, wojokulachi, wojokumfuna. All of the music wange links zonange nazitekayo on all the music I'm going to release and the videos. Guys, let me tell you one thing. Support Ugandan content.
Yeah.
Me as DJ Cream, when I'm playing music, I play 80% of Ugandan content.
Yeah.
That's
that
me.
Is true.
So support Ugandan content, support DJ Cream, support Ugandan DJs, support everyone that is Ugandan.
That's true.
That's a blessing.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very
DJ
much.
Cream. Anisha, mm-hmm. As I told you earlier on when we were starting this show, this is going to be the biggest interview for Anisha.
This guy
is the
can
biggest
dog.
Interview
for you. This guy, go. I'm tired of you. Bye. I'll see you on Saturday. Actually, I'll see you on your... You know, I don't go out, but I have to go. I have to go to Litland to support you.
So,
I just have to be there.
You should.
Anyway, that is all we had for you, DJ Cream. Anisha, we're signing out. Bye.